All right, let's see if we can get this to work. Just switch up the There we go. All right, we should be fine now. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Today we're going to be playing a new game called Use Your Words. It just came out this week, so I decided we're going to give it a shot. Now to play, you have to have a computer and or mobile device and go to a website called... I should have had Faison put this in the thing, the commands. You have to go to that site. That is where you have to put in the four-letter room code that you will then use to play with us. And the password, if I make one, which I think I did by accident. So let's take that off. Whoops. Oh, wait, no, I put it on there. That's right. All right. So, go ahead and go to wordsgame.lol while I go ahead and set this up for us. I'll be able to see some of this shit. We don't need a password. Fuck that. And no full screen. Alright. Fireblade, welcome to the stream. This is Use Your Words. This is a game by people I don't know that was kickstarted. If you've ever heard of Brento Floss, he worked on it. A whole bunch of other YouTubers used it and played it. I'm gonna play. Gotta save my game and go to my laptop. Take your time, just go to wordsgame.lol, and then eventually there will be a room code that you put in that we can play with. Hang on, I'm gonna try and put it in right here. There. Perfect. Now I can play from here, I think. That way I don't have to kill my phone battery doing this. We'll let the silent, slow music in the background just kind of
have fun with itself.
While we
grab a web-enabled device like a smartphone, a tablet, or anything with a browser, and navigate to www.wordsgame.lol. Then enter the room code.
Okay, there we go. I'm in. Go to wordsgame.lol and put in this room code. There is no password. Just the room code, and then you can go ahead and join in. I'm already in
it's
here.
Easy, you'll see.
I'm obviously Gateway to Drillbit. Like, unless you're Drillbit to Gateway, then fuck you. I don't want to have to put on family-friendly mode, which takes out all swears and all that stuff. So, if you could just avoid any, you know, racist comments and gestures, that would be absolutely helpful. Thank you, Faison, for the hostage, but... Alright, everyone, go to wordsgame.lol and put in the room code ZUGU, X-U-G-U, so you can play with us. Grab a friend, too. It's for 3 to 6 players, I believe. And I'd love it if we could have more than 3. Family friends mode, fuck that, basically. Yeah, I really don't want to have to turn that on. Hopefully one person doesn't ruin it for everybody. That would be really unfortunate. We just need a few people to join in for this. Go to wordsgame.lol and then put in the room code XUGU. And then we can play. I gotta turn
it off. Isn't rocket science.
I don't know who this announcer is, but I like him now. I won't be a racist unless it's positive racism. I don't think there's a such thing called positive racism. I don't think I've ever run into something like that. That's an interesting conundrum right there. This is gonna go. Gonna kill this. Keep that though. I'll read it later. Anyway, go to wordsgame.lol and then put in the room code XUGU and we can all play together. This looks like it's gonna be fun. It looks like it's gonna be pretty big. So if we do well this time, maybe we'll move it to a regular night. There we go. Hello, Fireblade. Welcome to it. We need at least one or two more people to actually join in so we can have a good old-fashioned fun time game. Thank you, Silverspud, for the auto-hostage. Viewers, join us. Go to wordsgame.lol on any smartphone, tablet, or computer. Put in this room code XUGU and you can play with us.
You can do it.
If you've ever played Jackbox.tv anything, this should be good. This should be fun. It's words. You know how to use words, right? 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 Like black man. Okay. I don't think there's a thing called positive racism, but okay. That's funny. Power in the game. Fair enough. Faison, join in. Let's do this. Come on. I know, but Silver Spud auto-hosted us for up to two viewers, so I hope, you know, someone is watching. Someone somewhere. Someone on some side of the planet. I don't get it. No one heard that, right? Man, that tasted like citrus. And like unbrushed teeth. How depressing.
Oh, isn't this fun?
I think the announcer is being sarcastic with me now. Hello, Faison. Welcome to the stream, man. Well, welcome to the game, too. Let's see if we can get at least one more person in. Hopefully, one. Now I want orange soda. Damn it. I know, right? Wonderful. Let's see if we can get one more person before we start up the game. Just one. Because if it's 3-6, let's aim for a middle ground. Let's aim for 4. So if you have a sister, a brother, a mother, a father, a grandmother, grab them, throw a phone at them, put them in front of a computer, or find them a tablet, and let's go. And yes, I do mean grandmother. If you don't have any of those, you're an orphan. There's a lot of articles going around about how to have an out-of-body experience. My friend's dead, I have no one. You are an orphan. Good job. You either outlive them or you murder them.
You'll see.
Which, same thing, but still. I'm sure you can get Andy in here. I think he'd have fun with this. Let's see if he's available. Having fun upstairs. We're 80 miles away. One and two. That's confusing. He's probably in class. Oh, well, let's see what we can do with three people. Let's try it. If anybody else wants to join, they can join in the audience.
And now, live from wherever you crazy kids are, it's time to use your words. The glory of the silver screen. In the dumper, throw it in the garbage. It's Sub the Title.
You're about to see a subtitled film clip that's missing a subtitle. And the subtitle will be filled in by you. Get ready. The clip will play twice. Now, for our feature presentation.
Is there something I'm missing? Did I miss something? Did anyone else see anything? Was there a video clip to be seen? Am I missing something?
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
I couldn't see that. I literally could not see that. My screen was blank.
You may have noticed an extra answer in there. We always throw in one of our own house answers. When you press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself. But watch out! Voting for any house answer will deduct points from your score. So pick your favorite answer, but watch out for house answers.
Let's see how you voted.
I really don't understand. Totally don't understand. Nope.
That was a house decoy.
That was rude. Second one.
Another cunning use of a house decoy.
Yay?
Dateline, right here and right now. It's Extra Extra.
Headline for this photo. Write a headline for this photo, huh? There you go. This one I can actually see.
Here's what you wrote.
That one's pretty good. Okay. Hamburgers have taken over humanity! I'm loving it, my psychotic- Holy shit, that one's amazing!
Now, vote for your favorite answer.
But watch out for house answers.
I don't care if that one's a house answer. That one's good. If that was one of you, you get a high five.
Here's how you voted. I'm afraid that was the house answer.
Don't give a shit. Did we all vote for that one?
And now,
Damn. The
machine that lets you blank yourself. It's Blank-O-Matic. Yep. Fireblade, no swearing in my stream, you piece of shit. Tasty. You've only got 30 seconds left, so wrap it up. Here are your answers.
Play words game die, lol. All right, you tried. Okay. 3 to centipede? What? But it takes 3 to run a hotel. Remember that Golden Girls spinoff? That was definitely a house answer.
Vote for your favorite answer.
Absolutely
now.
A house answer. Like, no question, that last one is definitely a house answer. Like, none of us would say anything about Golden Girls. House answer. Watch, I'm right. I'll be right.
Let's see how you voted.
Yay! I'm so glad I'm like leagues ahead.
The magic of cinema is yours to ruin. It's sub the title.
I don't see it again. I don't see the video. There is no video. I have no idea. I couldn't see the video clip. There is no video clip to see. I wonder how many rounds there are before someone wins. Because I want to win.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
Okay. Ah, yes, indeed. Quite fancy. Yeah, no. Yeah. All right.
Ah,
Vote for your favorite answer now.
Okay. I guess I give it to that one.
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
Camera!
Ooh, that was a house.
Dummies, I didn't vote for that one.
Oh dear, that was a house answer.
Wait, shit. Whoops. Oh well. Yay.
From around the world and right through your window pane, it's Extra Extra. Anybody got a broom?
Headline for this photo? Okay. Alright. Kind of proud of that one. Not really, but still. Yeah.
Here's what you wrote.
Bigfoot attacks. Sons, brothers, grandmothers. No one is safe. Bigfoot discovered. Local family attempts to escape by driving to sea. Drive through the river does not go as planned for local stooges. Family just drowns because they're idiots and drove into a river.
Time to vote.
Okay.
Pick a winner.
Well, shit. Alright, straightforward. I like headlines like that. It definitely gets the point across. Is that a dinosaur with a flamethrower? And a bubble gun? I don't wanna know.
Here's how you voted. Ooh, sorry. House answer.
I wasn't supposed to get those points.
And now, for the latest in obsolete technology, it's Blank-O-Matic.
Blank-O-Matic, huh? Bed Bath & Beyond was far less successful when it was called. Perfect. I have this round. This one is mine. It is my round. I win. Nope. This one was not a troll answer. This one is my round. I absolutely have this one in the bag. If I don't win at least 1,000 points, I will be impressed.
And here's what you came up with.
It is called That Landfill on the Other Side of Town. Damn it! was called IKEA. Damn. Butts, Bigger Butts, and the Biggest Butts, LLC. That's more bets. Damn it.
Okay, vote for your favorite.
That one's good. Alright, that one won. I disregard everything I said about my answer. I lost this round. No question. Bets. More bets. Perhaps a bath.
Here's how you vote. House answer.
Ah. Did we all voted for that one? Damn it, that one was good. Shit.
Get ready for our grand finale, the lightning round we call Survey Says.
All right.
In Survey Says, all point values are doubled. Okay. You'll be shown three prompts in a row, but you only get 60 seconds to write an answer for each one. So go with your gut. Here's your first prompt.
Hi, Buckeye Man. Name a reason to... Alright, there you go.
How are you doing taking news about PS3?
What news, Buckeye Man? Please tell me. I would love to be informed of any PS3 news, as that is a system I use primarily for streaming on Mondays, which is super important to my streaming channel, and I feel like if I switch it off, or if someone were to, you know, turn off services that allow me to play multiplayer, it would completely throw my Mondays into gigantic piles of turmoil, from which I would never recover because, you know... Anyway.
15 seconds left. TikTok.
Fireblade, don't die!
Just wanted a landfill, damn it.
Here's your second prompt.
Second prompt. Name a power the US president does not have. Like, there's so many ways you could go with this one. PS3. Sony is turning off the multiplayer abilities for the PS3 in August.
Here's your third and final prompt. Make it a good one.
Make up a word for the female version of blue balls. Perfect. Nail on the head right there. Yes. Why would I make the switch to PS4? Then I have to buy the game again. Then I have to earn all my shit again. Survey says the reason to spend... He is part centaur. The overly large cock. Interesting answer. The hooves, mostly. He never showers.
Vote for your favorite answer.
Guess I gotta go with that. I don't have an Xbox One or a PS4. For now, I have no reason to upgrade. Fireblade, don't die! Not yet, we like you. Buckeye Man, would you like to join us?
Okay.
This is about to end.
Let's see what you weirdos wrote.
Weirdo. Survey says... Oh. one of the powers the president does not have is to build a wall, a brain. He doesn't have the power of a brain. Basic human thought. Okay. The ability to communicate with fish.
Okay.
Vote for your favorite answer now.
Sure. Kind of busy. No worries, Buckeye man. Thanks for joining in either way.
What you came up with.
Survey says for a female version of blue balls. Yeast vagina. All right. Rage, motherfucker. Good. I think someone tried to impersonate me there. Blueface. Oh. Blue waffle. Fuck you.
Time to vote for your favorite.
Yeah, I didn't win any of these rounds. Absolutely not. No question. Fireblade, vote before you die.
Let's see how you voted.
Yay!
Oh dear, that was a house answer.
Man, the amount of cares I give is just zero. I regret nothing.
Oh, sorry. I'm afraid that was a house answer.
That couldn't have been a house answer. It was? I like how it just took away all of Faison's points. Like, he's gone.
The final score has been tabulated, and the winner
is... I wonder who won.
You!
Yay!
Congratulations, and thanks for playing Use Your Words. Next time on Use Your Words, more laughs, more giggles, and more awkward silences.
There's only awkward silences because we're waiting for you to talk, bitch.
Ah, the glory of the silver screen. Let's throw it in the garbage, shall we? It's sub the title.
Yay!
You're about to see subtitled film clip that's missing a subtitle. Nope. And the subtitle will be filled in by...
Alright, I can't see the video clip, unfortunately.
Get ready. The clip will play twice. Now, for our feature presentation.
I'm healthy, I promise.
Не косой и не рябой, а такой, как надо.
Did I sleep well?
No!
But I did.
Take a long-ass nap when I got home. I can't believe we took away all your bacon. Faison, give the man his bacon. Fireblade, we're still playing. Fireblade. Fireblade, come back to us. Fireblade. Yay.
Here's what you wrote.
There's a new Prince Valiant looking guy.
Flawless in every way, but I'm empty on the inside. Alright, that's pretty good. I'd marry myself if I could figure out how. Flawless in every way.
I have absolutely no idea what I'm saying right now. Is it language? It's probably not language.
You may have noticed an extra answer in there. We always throw in one of our own house answers. When you press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself.
That's definitely
but
you.
Watch out. Voting for the house answer will deduct points from your score. So pick your favorite answer, but watch out for house answers.
Late by 30 seconds. Faison, vote. Faison. You watch. That's all you gotta
Here's
do.
Here's how you voted.
Не косой и не рябой, а такой, как надо.
Another cunning use of a house decoy.
I don't give a shit.
Faison got negative points. I didn't think it was possible for Faison to suck this bad.
Dateline, right here and right
Yay!
Now. It's extra, extra.
Yep. Buckeye man, you've been watching me for a while. You deserve a fist bump. Sammy! Just dead. Today was just awful. I can't wait to go home. We miss you, Sammy. You can come back and you can play use words with us. It requires very little thought. Just watching video clips, commenting on pictures like this, and then voting. It'll be fun!
Here are your answers.
Nintendo stocks are crashing. Okay. Fine. Never believe what this office worker found in his mail. It changed his life. Basically clickbait. Clickbait. Stocks fall. Mom naked. Now, those things are not
answer,
connected.
But watch out for house answers.
Well, Sammy. Good. Yep. Great. It's actually 10 bacon a minute, I think. I could be wrong, though. I'm probably wrong. Oh. See, Sammy, that's why we need you here. You'll play with us, don't worry.
You've got 30 seconds left. Wrap it up. Or let's see how you voted.
Yay! Yay! I like that one.
Mothers and doctors alike love the warm, crisp output of Blank-O-Matic.
I've never played Pretty Pretty Princess, but I played a similar game called... Weezus! Welcome to the stream! Join us! Then we can have 5 people when Sammy joins in. Perfect. Yep.
This is Use Your Words.
What you came up with?
A game called Bionicles. Okay. I always thought those things were cool. A game called Don't Tell Mommy You Had Wine. Ugly, Ugly Duckling. Shit. Jesus. Pretty, pretty stupid. Pretty stupid.
Vote for your favorite answer now.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Sammy will be here soon. This is Use Your Words. If you've ever played any Jackbox games, or if you haven't, this is like Jackbox. You follow the prompts and you do the thing it tells you to do, and then people vote on your answers and you get points based on the amount of votes you get.
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
Let's see. Ugly Ugly Duckling definitely won it. Damn, okay, maybe not. Don't tell mommy you had wine. Stop it! You play Jackbox games? Great!
Prepare to be dazzled in glorious 2D. It's
2D.
Sub the title.
Ah, crap. You didn't see that or hear it. Stupidest game here. Join us, Sammy. Join us. Join us. Join us. Ooh. I gotta find my fucking...
Ah. 1 second.
30 seconds left. Here's what you wrote.
Uh-oh. Take backsies! Take backsies! And? No! No! Don't leave me!
Okay, vote for your favorite answer.
Okay. Let's do this hand sanitizer. Ah, gross, there's a thing in here. So fire helmet. I feel like
the web series one, that's probably what JonTron would say before, you know.
This is probably what JonTron would say before being shot by a woman with a weird gun.
Now that was a house decoy.
Don't care. Still funny. Nah, I just sneezed. Yay. Why? Why do you people do this?
And now, for news that refuses to go beyond the headlines, it's Extra Extra!
Yay! The headline for this photo. Oh my god. Yep. Yep. This is more fun than I thought it would be. I don't think Chris could buy so many Hearthstone packs. He can.
Chris is a man of buying Hearthstone packs. Definitely. I guess. I don't know. He buys 100, 50 or 100 every once in a while, like I do, like we do with loot boxes. Fireblade. 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 Yay.
And here's what you came up with.
Ma, look, I did a thing. All right, that one's good. Bill Clinton offers autographed copies of his Craigslist personals. Jesus. All right. No, I'm quitting, boss. Consider this my 2-week notice. Okay. And if lost, return to Hillary Bigfoot Clinton. Ah, because they can't find
for your favorite answer now.
I like this one. This one's good. Engineering job must pay well. I don't know if it does. Probably. He's a smart guy.
Here's how you voted. Sorry, house answer.
Ah, Faison lost his points again. Then he got him back. Again! There you go, Faison. Now you're on the board, finally.
And now for the latest in obsolete technology, it's Blank-O-Matic.
If you thought toddlers and tiaras was disturbing, you should see... Let's see. There we go.
Here's what you wrote.
James in a princess dress. All right. Greasy old grannies. Okay. Preteens with piercings. It has the alliteration. And two girl- Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Vote for your favorite.
Do not vote for that
now.
One. If you have any self-control at all, don't vote for that one. Just don't. Fucking don't. Don't even. Just don't. No. Also, you can join in the audience and vote on these if you want. Yay. Ha! I voted for that one! Oh, shit! So did you! I guess neither of us possess self-control.
Get ready for our grand finale! The lightning round we call...
Yay!
Survey Says!
I'm having fun with this.
In Survey Says, all point values are doubled. You'll be shown 3 prompts in a row, but you only get 60 seconds to write an answer for each one. So
I'm fine
go
with this.
Your gut. Here's your first prompt.
Make up an unappealing name for a Mexican restaurant. I very much don't apologize for that one. Cats in pretty dresses.
Here's your second prompt.
Name the most embarrassing way to die. What have I done? If you have any self-control at all, don't vote for that one. I voted for that one. I should have that on a shirt. If you have any self-control at all, don't vote for that one. And then on the back, I voted for that one.
15 seconds left.
You're both gonna lose!
Here's your third and final prompt. Make it a good one.
Make up a title of an adults-only Shakespeare play.
No okay. Fucking clue.
Let's see what you weirdos wrote.
Survey says, make up an unappealing name for a Mexican restaurant. El Gordo. Alright, that one's okay. Then we have Grass Cuisine. I don't know, some people might like that. Vegans mostly. South of the Wall. And Willie's Racist Taco Shack. Damn it!
Time to vote for your favorite.
Well, we know which one won. The ring is small, your dick is tiny, but your sword is strong! Make me laugh, boy. Hi, Jamie, welcome to the stream. I will
Get
make
ready.
You laugh.
Here's what you came up with.
Alright, the next one is, survey says, the most embarrassing way to die, overdosing on milk. From where, though? Lip-locking on a highway, or to a highway, alright, embarrassing way to die, choking on a cum and cheese sandwich, okay, and anything involving a blue noodle.
Okay, vote for your favorite answer.
You better freaking laugh.
I will make you fucking laugh. Fucking see you.
Here's what you wrote.
Next one. Survey says, make up the title of an adults-only Shakespeare play. Necrophilia with Shakespeare, Dead Bodies, and You. Twelfth Night in a Row. Then we have... That one was so simple! Well, those two are the same.
Vote for your favorite answer.
I can sacrifice a few points. I can understand if I lost a whole bunch of these.
15 seconds.
Sweet! Bring him in! Or her. Yes, I say
Here's
this.
How you voted.
Let's see. We've got make up an unappealing name for a restaurant. El Gordo.
Ooh, I'm afraid that was a house answer.
I don't care! Embarrassing way to die. Yay!
House answer.
Don't care. Adults only Shakespeare play.
I'm afraid that was the house answer.
Yay, I got my points back!
The final score has been tabulated, and the winner is...
The Fat Worked! Two.
Congratulations, and thanks for playing Use Your Words.
House answer, it puts in its own answers.
Now, here.
Alright. Jimmy, are you ready? Whoop. That was bright. That's fine. It'll disconnect you for a second so we can reconnect and make a different room. Alright.
Grab a web-enabled device.
XYYR.
Like a tablet, or anything with a browser, and navigate to www.wordsgame.lol. Then enter the room code.
There we go.
go to wordsgame.lol and then put in this room code so you can join us and play with us. XYYR. Go to... There we go.
It isn't rocket science.
We've got Gateway to Bitchface, Your Worst Nightmare.
Where do you put in the code?
Go to wordsgame.lol and then put in the room code where it asks for a room code. And then give yourself a name. Gateway to 2 Drill Bit. That's really uncreative. Try again. Gateway to Bitchface was much better. The Chudley cannons. Okay. Is your roommate joining us too, Jimmy? My hands are so soft. That's good. And Sammy, if you're still here, would you like to join us?
Went on the wrong website.
No worries. Did someone just leave? And Buckeye Man. Buckeye Man is joining us! There's a fly on my wall! And now it's squished.
You can do it!
We've got Gateway to Bitchface, Your Worst Nightmare, Gateway to Drill Bit, the Chudley Cannons, and Buckeye Man. Is your roommate joining us or is he not joining us?
I think my computer is mad at me for doing so many things.
That makes sense. I'm Gateway to Bitchface. Actually, you're not. I can prove that. Yeah, you can do this on mobile. Tablet. So, any iPad, any smartphone, any computer.
Playing with me on the thing.
Ah, okay. Wonderful. Sammy, if you're here, would you like to join us? I'll give you like 30 seconds to answer before we move on.
You're on your Xbox? That's funny. Fine, I'm Drobit.
I knew it! Knew it! Because Faison's so uncreative, he would put in Your Worst Nightmare. And Buckeye Man is Buckeye Man. It's easy. Alright, let's do this!
Put on your comedy thinking caps, garish and floppy though they may be. It's time to use your words. The glory of the silver screen. In the dumper, throw it in the garbage. It's Sub the Title.
Ooh.
You're about to see a subtitled film clip that's missing a subtitle. And the subtitle will be filled in by you. Get ready. The clip will play twice. Now, for our feature presentation.
Okay. I don't fucking know. I have to kind of work on sound because I can't watch the video clip itself. Unfortunate, but eh. And that way, just wait for Gateway 2 Drill Bit.
Here are your answers.
Who the heck are you?
I'm known as the sword breaking Phil.
Who the heck are you? What the fuck are you doing with my wife? Who the heck are you? You've dishonored your family. Okay. Who the heck are you? My sushi is very tiny indeed. Who the heck are you? I wonder what kind of movie this is. Who the heck are you? This is the worst three-way I've ever been to.
You may have noticed an extra answer in there. We always throw in one of our own house answers. When you press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers for yourself. But watch out! Voting for any house answer will deduct points.
This is
going to
be really
score.
Fun. This
so
is going to be really
your
fun.
Favorite answer, but watch out for house answers.
Stay over there, Metal Dick.
Let's see how you voted.
Alright, we've got... Who the heck are you? I wonder what kind of movie this is! Yeah, I'm not surprised. Aww, I thought you'd get more. Where's the three I've ever been to? Okay, good. You dishonored your family. Sword break and fell! Yeah, I gotta wonder who that was.
That was a house answer.
That wasn't Jimmy's? That wasn't Jimmy's? Bro, I totally thought that was yours! I didn't vote for it, but I thought it was yours!
Your name is in your hands, but be careful, it's sticky. Let's play Extra Extra.
Headline for this. There we go.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
All right, we've got... Yeah, it's all natural. That's not funny. Then we've got... Local prepubescent child makes treaty with Satan. Okay. Then we've got... I'm Satan himself in human form. The horns are a deformity. Fair. Then we've got... Area teen horny. Sad. That was good. Okay. Then we've got... Fat devil child poses for crappy photo. Good. Then we have... Shocker! Baron Trump became a depressed fat millennial. Trump built to build wall around Starbucks headquarters.
Now, vote for your favorite answer. But watch out for house answers.
I like this one. This one's good. Welcome back, Sammy. Would you like to join the audience so you can vote on this stuff too? And then in the next round, you can join us to actually play? Would you like that? Would you... like that! Good.
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
Teen horny. Sad.
Ooh, sorry.
Damn it!
House answer.
That one's good. Eh. Yay! Come on, don't go to that website. There's another one.
And now, the machine that lets you blank yourself. It's blank.
No, go to that site, put in the room code. McDonald's is considered changing the slogan from I'm loving it to... Yep. XYYR is the code to join the room.
You can join in, vote on answers that you like with us, and then in the next round we'll add you in, then we will have the full roster of players, which is wonderful. And if this goes well, maybe when I have to retire a certain game in about a few months because someone is stupidly stopping the online multiplayer for it, maybe we'll put this in there.
Oh, we've got all five. What are we waiting for?
Okay. Here's what you wrote.
We've got from I'm Loving It to hasn't caused a heart attack in at least a week. Imagine saying that in a commercial. Eat our buns right now! I like that one. I'm hating myself! Oh, that's good. I'm jacking in it! All frozen, never fresh. Love you people. I calmly accept my inevitable demise. Okay. I have diabetes.
For your favorite answer, no.
Okay, that one's good. We'll go with, I like this one. That one's good. That one caught me off guard. That one's funny. Oh, Sammy, you are able to join and play. Cool. Now we've got the full roster of people. That's awesome. And now we know you can just join halfway through and be a part of it.
Here's how you
voted. Your other roommate has joined in? Awesome. I calmly accept Decoy. My inevitable demise. Ha ha! Oh, wait. I have diabetes. That one's just funny. No offense. All frozen, never fresh. Also funny. I'm hating myself. Still funny. Ah! No! Welcome, other roommate. I'm James. Hi.
The magic of cinema.
No!
Is yours to
I can't learn. See these video clips.
Sub the title.
Eh. Alright. Why not? I couldn't see the thing, so I just took a guess.
Seconds. And here's
all right.
What you came up with.
We've got. I never thought something like this would happen. Words in non-English language. Okay, that's good. Never thought something like this would happen. I never thought I would die to come back to life. She looks pasted on there. She doesn't look real. I thought this would happen. I want to suck your blood. I want to suck your blood! Your robo-boner will not stop me! Do you have my eggs? Eggs? Nah, that one doesn't work. Ha! Your jutsu isn't effective against me! Mmm. And? I think this is the final one. I have a confession to make. I'm your cat's caretaker.
Time to vote for your favorite.
I like this one. This one's pretty good. Yeah, I can't see the clip either. I don't know what the problem is. It's definitely something they gotta fix eventually. This is dumb. Don't worry, mine's worse.
Here's how you voted.
I thought something like this would happen. Ah, your jutsu is ineffective against me. That one's pretty good, though. Alright, then we've got... I never thought I would die and come back to life.
House answer.
And then... That one's just funny! There you go. There's all the votes.
Dave Line, right here.
Yay!
Right now. It's extra, extra.
There we go. Alright, and
here's
we've got
what you wrote.
Tim's spooky library closes after 3 days. That one's pretty good. To study or not to study? That is definitely not the question. Spooky scary skeletons attack library. Spooky scary skeletons attack the library. Is there a skeleton in a suit behind me? Alright. This just in. Local student diagnosed with dying from boredom. Alright. Breaking. Rapist found. Discovered to be Steve Bannon wearing a skeleton mask. Redheads everywhere relieved. Is death creeping up on your girl?
Vote for your face.
That one's good!
No!
Unfortunately, you can only have 6 people playing at once, but they can join in the audience and vote on their answers as well. I don't know which this one. This one will have to be it. 6 is the max, but they can join in the audience and they can vote too. They can't put in answers, but they can vote on them. We'll still be the funny people. They'll just
Let's
be the idiots
see
how voting.
You voted.
Is death creeping up on your girl? Decision, local student diagnosed with dying from boredom. Spooky scary skeletons attack library. Steve Bannon wearing skeleton mask. This is very biased.
And now, for the latest in obsolete technology.
Yay!
Blank-O-Matic.
Every boy band needs the cute one, the funny one, and... Yep! It's going there! Knew exactly what it was gonna be. Absolutely. James, I will beat you. Let me put this delicately. No. I read that for a second. I thought it said, James, I will eat you. And I'm like, if you could chew through bone, maybe. Of course he did.
Okay, let's see what you weirdos wrote.
Alright, the cute one, the funny one, and the creepy older one that older one than everyone else in the band. Cute one, funny one. Meryl Streep is Batman. Wait, what are we talking about? The handsome one who loves nature. Zane. Cute one, the funny one, and the one in the sex scandal. The cute one, the funny one, and the kind one. The cute one, the funny one, and Stu. We've got the Backstreet Boys, and Stu. And the retarded one. Oops.
Okay, vote for your favorite answer.
I like that one. The Beatles! And Stu. That one's funny. I like that one. It was my roommate's idea. Where'd you get that idea? Internet.
Here's how you voted.
Alright, the cute one, the funny one, and Stu.
And that was a house decoy.
No! The cute one, the funny one, and the kind one. The cute one, the funny one, and the one in the sex scandal. Okay.
Get ready for our grand finale. The lightning round we call Survey Says. In Survey Says, all point values are doubled. You'll be shown three prompts in a row, but you only get 60 seconds to write an answer for each one. So go with your gut. Here's your first prompt.
All right. Name something you'd like to have just for one day. I suck. No, you don't, Buckeye man. You're doing good. Keep going. We got this. Everybody dance like this.
Fifteen seconds left. Take a talk.
Come on, Faison. It's not that hard to think of an answer. Two of my roommates and I are playing. Hello, roommates, who I don't know the names of yet. Or I do, and I don't
Here's
see your faces.
Prompt.
Name a scary thing a ghost might do. You should dance! Everybody fucking dance, now! A scary thing a ghost might do. A lot of shit. I mean, it's a ghost. It can phase in and out of walls. You try and lock it out of something, it's going in there. It's like, fuck you, I'm going in anyway. I'm a ghost. I could just imagine it, like, haunting
Here's
me one day.
And final prompt.
The joke.
Make it a good one, will you?
No. Make up a new character in the Super Mario universe. Yep. Yep, we're... Oh, good.
Good. I'm doing it. Don't kill me. Fine! I want to wear a hat now.
15 seconds left. Tick tock.
Splatoon hat. Activate.
Get ready. Here's what you came up with.
Okay. This is going to be good. Survey says, name something you'd like to have just for one day. A stable mind. A sex bot.
I feel like that was Faison's answer.
Friends.
Or that's Faison's answer.
A dinosaur named Jimmy Bob McCree. McGee. Sorry, McGee. A delivery guy that delivers Chinese and mushroom omelets? Cheese and mushroom omelets, I'm sorry. Condom. Yep. Self-esteem. Oh, jeez.
Vote for your favorite answer now.
Apparently we did just attack Siri. I'm not dealing with this news until after the stream and after I shower when I'm, you know, not as tired. This is only happy thoughts.
Here's what you wrote.
Survey says, a scary thing a ghost might do. Fuck you in your sleep. That's impossible for a ghost to do. Scary thing. Piss in the wrong part of my toilet. That is a very real thing. Be 3 spooky, 5 me. If you win that one, I will shit on you. Eat all the cookies. Okay. Kill the family pet and possess your child. Yeah. Sneak up behind you and do stand up with Gilbert Gottfried. Oh, jeez. Say boo at your comedy show. Boo!
Vote for your favorite answer now.
I like this one. This one's good. Now we know who answered that one. No one vote for it.
Here are your answers.
Ooh, answers. Survey says, new character in the Mario universe, Donald Trump. This is the best character you could choose, ever. Like, literally. Fuck you. A bat with fangs and laser eyes that is not afraid of the light. Aight. Yoshi's girlfriend, Hoshi. Ah! That's good. That's intelligent. Link. That's good. Turd. It is literally a turd. That's it. Dilio the fuckboy mushroom? Queen Koopa. Eh.
Time to vote for your favorite.
Alright.
Pick a winner.
Gilbert is funny. Is he though? I've never seen any of his comedy shows. I only know his voice, really. Obviously, I mean, everybody knows his fucking voice. Fucking Gilbert Gottfried. You don't know his voice? I should stab you in the eyeball.
Let's see how you voted.
Like to have just for one day. Dinosaur named Jim Bob McGree. Mickey.
Oh
sorry.
Dear, that was a house answer.
Oh, good. A stable mind. Sex bot, that's funny. Good. Friends. Scary thing a ghost might do. Fuck you in your sleep. That one's funny. Eat all the cookies. Pretty spooky fight. A new character in the Dilio the fuckboy mushroom. Queen Koopa.
Oh, sorry. I'm afraid that was a house answer.
I don't care. That one's funny. Buckeye Man? Your worst nightmare? Faison. Sammy? The Chudley Cannons? Me?
The final score has been tabulated, and the winner is...
Oh, wait, what?
Congratulations, and thanks for playing. Whoops.
Oh, I won.
Use your words. Yay. Join us next time for more of those hilarious masters of comedy, you people.
All right, let's play again. I think we have time for one more round before I have to kill the stream. I'm having a lot of fun with this. Let's do it again. Wrong button. Let's do it again.
Ah, the glory of the
Yay,
silver
the thing
screen.
We can't see.
Let's throw it in the garbage, shall we? It's... Sub the title.
You're about to see a subtitled film clip that's missing a subtitle. And the subtitle will be filled in by you. Get ready. The clip will play twice. Now, for our feature presentation.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten Mal miteinander. Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich. Ich bin genauso arm wie Sie. Vielleicht noch ärmer. Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten Mal miteinander. Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich. Ich bin genauso arm wie Sie. Vielleicht noch ärmer.
I guess. Yours is the best answer. Sammy already knows she's won. Yum, 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 yum. It's Fub.
30 seconds.
Come on, Faison. Faison. Faison, Faison, Faison. You can't be laughing that hard. We are not that funny. Except we are. We could be the best improv group ever and we would have no idea.
Get ready. Here's right. What you came up with.
All right, we got... I may never see you again. There's something I must tell you. I think you got the wrong number off that truck.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten
okay,
Mal.
There's something I gotta tell you.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich. Bin
still not English language.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum
something
letzten Mal.
Something I must
miteinander.
Tell you.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich. Bin
invest
genauso arm wie
Sie. In nuts. Lots of nuts.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten Mal.
Right, something I gotta tell you.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich.
I've eaten the plums that were in the icebox.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt
something
zum
I gotta
letzten
tell
Mal.
You.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich.
A bird in the bush is worth two apples a day.
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten Mal.
There's something I must tell you.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich.
My words sound backwards. Is this even language?
Vielleicht sprechen wir jetzt zum letzten
Mal. Something I must tell you.
Und deshalb will ich Ihnen etwas sagen. Ich bin nicht mehr reich.
I forgot to wear underwear. My fear. All right.
You may have noticed
well,
an extra
we know which one
there.
We
won. Always throw in one of our own house answers. When you press the house decoy button, you get to use one of the house answers
me.
For yourself. But watch out. For
Jimmy, I could see you doing that too.
From your
it
score.
Was me.
So pick your favorite answer. But
truck was mine. Took a guess.
House answers.
No worries.
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
Man, we got through that really fast. Something I gotta tell you. A bird in the bush is worth two apples a day.
That was a house decoy.
Haha, fuckers! Let's tell you. Still not English language. Something I gotta tell you. I forgot to wear under. That one's good!
Fuck you!
The words sound backwards. Is this even language? Who voted non-English?
From around the world and right through your window.
Because we all want to play.
It's extra,
oh god, I love
extra.
This mode so much.
Anybody got
so funny to me. Alright, we've got. I don't really have a funny one for this one. Like, I couldn't think of a good one.
Here's what you wrote.
All right. New internet trend sweeps the local teens. Snowman sacrifice. What to do when you when your life-size realistic Olaf tries to run away? The snowman is saying, "Make sure that scarf doesn't far off, or I'll get frostbite." Frosty to star a new season of The Bachelor. That one's funny. Obviously a house answer, though. Do you want to build a snowman? Obviously another house answer. Suicidal snowman pulled from the edge. Children charged with beheading and assisted suicide. Assault on snowmen. Extinction is coming.
Now, vote for your favorite answer. But watch out for house answers.
Well, we know which one won. It's not a house answer? Of course it's not. That's exactly what a house answer user would say. Space Hitler.
Here's how you voted.
Assault. That one's just good. What? Okay. Snowman, this one's funny! Yes! That one deserved the points! That one was funny. That one was legitimately
Mothers
funny.
Mothers and doctors alike love the warm, crisp output of Blank-O-Matic.
Blank-O-Matic. If you want to date me, you must refer to my private area as... I don't have a funny one. I wonder what Sam answered to.
And here's
right, we've
what
got,
you came up
gotta
with.
Refer to my private area as the Godly Privates. Thank you. Refer to my private area as the Almighty Holy Excalibur. Only if you try and pull it out, it's really gonna hurt me. Hey, don't touch me there. That's for you, no square. Okay. Vegimini Pismus? What? Private area as your property. You tried. The God of Thunder! the Vagiqual. Vagiqual?
Okay, vote for your favorite answer.
I know which one is yours, Jimmy, and I'm not voting for it. I'm not giving you those free points. It's not gonna happen. My answers blend in so seamlessly, but I know what yours are sometimes. I know exactly which one is yours. I'm not a dummy.
Another cunning use of a house decoy.
Yay. Of course. Yeah, I knew which one was yours. The world knew which one was yours. The godly privates. The almighty Excalibur. Oh. Huh, I didn't know that. I didn't think that was gonna be Sammy's. I need points. Yay! No.
Prepare to be down.
Damn it! Not this one!
2D. It's sub the title.
I hate this one. I can't see the video clip. Most of us can't.
Да только я-то тебе не пара.
Почему?
Хвастаться не умею. Вот. Да только я-то тебе не пара.
Почему?
Хвастаться не умею. Вот.
Faison's got 0 points. You gotta be funnier than that, Faison.
You've only got 30 seconds left, so wrap it up.
Anyway. Come on, Faison. No, that's not Faison, it's, Jimmy.
Here's what you wrote.
I'm not interested in marrying you.
Почему?
Why not? Because I caught a Pikachu today! I'm not interested in marrying you.
Почему?
Why not? Don't touch me there, I'm not ready. I'm not interested in marrying you.
Почему?
Why not? I'm already married to my career, giving babies makeovers. I'm not interested in marrying you. Why not? Japanese, bitch, do you speak it? I'm not interested in marrying you.
Почему?
Why not? I'm in love with Faison. I'm not interested in marrying you. Why not? You're too young for me. Sorry. Marrying you? Why not? 2,000 yen for a Oh, shit.
Vote for your favorite answer.
Nope. Typed, Buckeye Man, I swear to shit if that last one was yours. I don't know what I'll do.
Let's see how you voted.
Not marrying you.
Почему?
Why not? Japanese bitch, do you speak it? Why would you give me points for that? I don't care.
Почему?
Why not? You're too young for me.
Sorry, house answer.
Buckeye Man, no! Not marrying you, why not? I caught a Pikachu today! That one's good. I like that one. Don't touch me there, I'm not ready. Whoa. Fireblade! That's inappropriate!
Dateline, right here and right now. It's Extra Extra.
Okay. Headline for this.
There we go.
I regret nothing!
Decoy.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
Let's see what you weirdos wrote.
Weirdos. I have bulbs for hands and I'm the new science guy. Sorry, Bill Nye. Bulbasaur concept from Zack Snyder's Pokemon. Man with hands has ideas. World wonders, how the hell do you gel your hair? Well, that is a bright idea. Damn it! Extra, extra. Read all about it. Recent LSD craze is making some people believe their hands are Edison. What? Man fucked lamp 30 years ago. Here's their son today. That's good. How many hands does it take?
Vote for your favorite answer.
Well, that one definitely won. That one has my vote, no question. That one just fucking won. Kirby, welcome to the stream.
Congratulations.
Yeah, Faison, you just literally got all the points. All of them. Welcome to the stream, Kirby. How's it going?
And now for the latest in obsolete technology, it's blank.
I got all the votes. That one was legitimately good. Faison, good. Side effects of this medication include...
You've only got 30 seconds left, so wrap it up. Get ready, here's what you came up with.
Side effects of this medication include mild death. Alright. Include sneezing, coughing, pooping, and hallucination. Hallucinations of pizza. Include slurred speech and a craving for brains. Include required usage of 24 other medications. Welcome to depression. Include fucking lamps. Now are you fucking lamps or just like fucking lamps? Include all of your friends. Include vomiting, hallucinations, diarrhea, and the ability to talk to animals. That's a medication I want
to
take. Oh, it didn't take mine. Shit. I'm not voting.
Nope. Mm-mm. You are minus a point this time. I lied, I voted! didn't take my... Give it in time. Lose that on points this round.
Let's see how you voted.
Fuck you!
That was a house decoy.
What? Oh. It gave me point. It gave me those anyway. Okay.
Mine was much better than that! Mild death! I had so much to it.
We have to defeat Jimmy.
Get ready for our grand finale, the lightning round we call Survey Says. In Survey Says, all point values are doubled. You'll be shown three prompts in a row, but you only get 60 seconds to write an answer for each one. So go with your gut. Here's your first prompt.
Okay. Make up a bad name for a summer camp. There we go. You said my name.
15 seconds left. Here's your second prompt.
Name something you wouldn't want your mom to find in your room. Oh. There's groups for people like you.
Fun people?
I don't have a lamp fetish.
That one's just funny though. Fucking lamps. Here's it doesn't necessarily mean fucking the lamps. It just means fucking lamps.
Make up a name of a disappointing supervillain. Yep. Let's do one more.
I gotta be up earlier tomorrow because we're setting up for an opening day party at work. So.
Here's what you wrote.
All right. Whoops. Bad name for a summer camp. Sammy is queen of the camp. That's a bad camp. Yep. It's a bad summer camp. Mosquito nest. All right. Bad name for a summer camp. Camp Wee Wee Kaka. That one's good. Testicle Fetishists Anonymous. Camp Hell. They do have that. It's here in Hell, Michigan. Camp Lake of Death, I mean love. Okay. Master Shredder's Summer Camp for Boys. Ooh.
Vote for your favorite answer now.
I like that answer though. Just like, it's not really, it doesn't mean fucking the lamps themselves, it just means fucking lamps!
Here are your answers.
Survey says, something you wouldn't want your mom to find in your room. My super suit! Okay. The small child in my closet. Oh, I wouldn't want to find that. David Schwimmer body pillow. No one has any of that. Something you wouldn't want your mom to find in your room? Your secret diary of naked women. That's not really a diary, is it? It's more a magazine. Something you wouldn't want your mom to find in her room? Porn magazines. Double answers. You don't want your mom to find? Hidden candy wrappers. Why? And you don't want your mom to find? Herself. Her lost youth.
Okay, vote for your favorite answer.
Nope, tomorrow's game will be Snake Pass. I put it off for a week and Andy's heading the stream tomorrow.
Here's what you came up with.
Alright, third prompt. Survey says... Make up a name of a disappointing supervillain. Master Chief. He's not a supervillain. Alright, a disappointing supervillain? Captain... Wetsy Pants! Okay, disappointing supervillain? Captain Foreskin. Disappointing supervillain? The Joker. I see you there. Disappointing supervillain? Phazon Elite. Yeah, that's very disappointing right there in a lot of ways. Disappointing supervillain. James Fairbanks. Damn it! Fuck you! Disappointing supervillain? The Passive Aggressor! Disappointing supervillain?
Your favorite answer now.
Well, we know which one won. Chief was all I could think of. That's fine.
Let's see how you voted, shall we?
Bad name for a summer camp. Testicle Fetishists Anonymous. Then we have Camp Wee Wee Kaka. Then we have Sammy is Queen of the Camp. Then we have...
Ooh, I'm afraid that was a house answer.
Whoa. You wouldn't want your mom to find
house
her room, David
answer.
Schwitter. You wouldn't want her to find herself. My super suit. Small child in my closet. Fireblade, get the fuck out of here! Disappointing name of supervillain, the
I'm
passive aggressor.
I'm afraid that was the house answer.
Phazon Elite. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Basically, fuck you.
The final score has been tabulated, and the winner is...
Just because you used my goddamn name. That's all that won you that. That's it. That is totally it.
Thanks for playing Use Your Words. See you next time.
Alright, I like this game. I didn't think it would be this fun. I thought it would take much longer to set up, but it didn't. Hello, Bodacious Bodhi. Thank you for the auto-hostage. I didn't know anyone was auto-hosting me. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the stream. Thank you so much for joining. Thank you for playing Use Your Words with me. Perhaps it'll make a return in the future. Perhaps, maybe I could make it a permanent Thursday game, and then we just play indie games on Fridays. It's a perhaps maybe thing. Fix subtitle game soon. I wish. I don't know how. Anyway, guys, see you all tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for Snake Pass on the Switch. Andy will be here. He'll be in this general area. And he'll be playing the game. Because he played it at PAX and he liked it. And I don't understand it one bit. You're a snake and that's all I could get. Anyway, guys, I will see you all tomorrow. But until then, sleep well, be well, do well. Just keep being the awesome people that I know you know how to be. And have a great, great Friday. Because the weekend's here. The weekend is fucking here! Bye, guys.